Yeah, get lazy during summer vacation, go running, same scene as before.
Bop, 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 bop.
Run through the streets, run past a temple, run past the ruins of human society, and run past the countryside.
Mm-hmm.
Until we get to the shrine or whatever, whatever this is.
And then
blah, skip ahead. Blah 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 blah. Azami blah blah blah. Azami blah blah blah. Azami blah blah blah.
All right. Today we have a choice.
It's still a long time until the semester starts, and I still have a lot of homework. Maybe I should apply for a part-time job since I have the chance. I'll
forget it.
Forget it.
Yeah, forget it.
Forget it. Yeah, that way I can skip lectures and go to work. Slacking off is the more high schooler thing to do. There you go.
Mm.
Ooh, summer festival. Who will I go with to the summer festival? I wonder who.
It's
Nagieki.
No.
It's Sakuya.
Yeah.
Bam. Hmm. Sakuya, over here.
You've got nerve. Ah, now I'm back in Draco Malfoy. Shit.
That's not cool.
I was doing French, but now I lost it, and now
you gotta,
I have
you gotta
to
get
find
back.
It again.
You gotta find it.
I don't know. You've got nerve. Ah, you've got nerve. I can't. I don't know. I lost my ability to French.
I heard it. I was like, "What's that? What's that voice?"
I can't. Oh my god. Frère Jacques, dormez-vous, dormez-vous, sonnez les matines, ding, ding, ding. You got nerve to call me during vacation? What is it?
So this is like half French, half German, but that's okay. Oh, right. You just moved here, so you wouldn't have known. Today is the festival. Let's go together.
Festival? What's that?
You will understand when you see it. Come on. That's why I tell the girls when I refer to my penis as the festival. Oh,
what
yeah.
What girls?
That one. Right there.
This one has never heard that. What girls? All right, I'll let that slide for now.
That's what she said. The girl who I did not say that to.
Mm-hmm. Elaborate. I'm listening actively.
Let's get back to the game. I feel like we should get back to the game.
Okay.
Let's play the video game.
What in the
shops? Food. Good fun all around.
I don't see a single frog. People can't possibly be eating food prepared like this. It's unsanitary. It's madness.
Don't worry. There haven't been any reports of food poisoning for 2 years.
Hmm.
That's pretty good for an East Asian food festival, I'm gonna say.
Hmm. So there were reports 3 years ago?
Oh no. He's smart. Yup! Guiding the panic-stricken Sakuya around the festival is a little troublesome, but hilarious nonetheless.
Weird given what the French eat.
Uh-huh.
Like the moldy cheeses, and the snails, and the frogs,
and the
clams. Well, clams are fine.
Clams are fine. And so the night wears on. Huh? When did you buy that candy apple, Sakuya?
They had an interesting color, so I thought I would buy one. I'm not going to eat it. I should take it home and mount in a case.
That sounds like it's going to be disgusting pretty quickly. I mean, it's candy, so...
It's like there's sugar around it, I guess.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Maybe it'll just get mummified after a while. Who knows?
Also, who puts a candy apple in...
Someone who's never seen a candy apple before in their lives. It is to show that this is very foreign to him. He does not understand working class snacks and treats. He only eats the finest Ferrero Rocher balls.
Right.
I don't know. What do the rich eat?
poor people's babies?
No. No, you have to stop always going back to the Jews. Not everything is about the Jews, Anna.
Well, okay, so, like, rich people, like, rich rich human people would eat stuff like quail eggs and
quail
stuff
eggs.
Like that.
Quail eggs, yeah.
So rich pigeons would eat human babies, I think.
That makes so much sense. Yeah, human babies. Why didn't I think of it? Oh, no. Oh no, I get to school a day early, just like before.
But just like all these times, you go right back home.
Right back home?
Because we ain't got no time for Mr. Nanaki.
We ain't got no time for Mr. Nanaki.
Yup.
I will return to my glorious abode. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Distant Macedonia. Skip ahead. Who had fun over the summer? Olkasan is always having fun. Yup, yup. There is no fun. And he fell asleep.
Immediately.
We got to the second term, folks. We did it this time again. Student ID. Blah, 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 blah. Does it matter who I side with?
No, because, like, the next time you have a choice to make is, like, on the 25th of September or so.
Gotcha. All right. So there wasn't even a thing that time. I don't know, gym class?
Yeah, sure.
Bam. Here we go. Today is volleyball day. I think we've had this one before.
Yep.
Nothing special.
God, if any of these pigeons get actually hit with, like, a human-sized volleyball, they'll just be smashed to bits. And if you're using a pigeon-sized volleyball, then you are just, what, using one finger?
Pretty much. Here we go.
The lassitude of Japan's educational system never ceases to amaze me.
You don't like Mr. Nanaki's classes, Sakuya?
I'm pretty sure nobody does, my love. What do you think? And I'm not just talking about the math.
I am talking about his style. He does not wear the correct tweed jackets. He does not look like a teacher.
He does not point at the blackboard with the proper kind of baguette. Do you know what a magic wand is called in French?
A what? No.
A magic wand. Like Harry Potter.
No.
Abracadabra. Okay. I think it's baguette magique.
Really?
Yeah.
A magic baguette.
I seem to recall that.
That is a... Like,
I'm not 100% sure, but
so
I've got...
So in their kid stories with, like, magicians and stuff and wizards, they wave around magic baguettes?
I might have to look that up again. It's just I remember writing a story for French class.
Don't
that,
look it up.
That...
I want it to be true. I don't want...
Okay,
I...
well, let's say it's true then.
It's true. I don't want this to be dispelled.
Yeah. Not only is attendance at the school mandatory, but everything it covers is infancy. It bores me to yawn.
Oh my. Very smart, eh?
Oh, that's also me.
That's also you.
Oh. Hey, at least Mr. Nanaki won't chew you out for snoozing in class, right?
I don't think that's the issue here, Ryota, but I can relate on a very deep personal level.
Look at Okasan. He conked out as soon as we took attendance. Because of course he did. Exactly. This pathetic teaching practices destroy the students' motivation and interest. No wonder nobody takes school seriously.
But isn't Mr. Nanaki a big name in science? I mean, I'm not really that well informed, but...
That's never stopped anyone from declaring something.
No one has ever heard of him before. He's not even a real teacher. I don't think it's very nice to go around piddling on him, Sakuya.
We know his capabilities as a teacher quite well, Berkvis. Do you mean to say that we should respect and obey him simply because he is teacher?
That does sound like a very sort of Japanese thing to do.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like a very European thing to do at all.
It's not a very European thing to do at all.
No. He's famous merely on the national level anyway. I should sit here and throw my Camembert at him.
That I always carry with me.
Yes, of course, I'm French. I always have some Camembert in my purse. In my bathroom cabinet too, in the space where other people put their deodorant.
That's where we put our bathroom Camemberts.
Mm.
For a poop snack.
Wow, you know, aside from the fact that that is a funny idea, I can totally see you thinking right now. You're sitting there thinking like, poop snacks.
Poop snacks.
Why did I never think of that before?
A cabinet for poop snacks. It's happening like, now. Like, I've conjured this idea, but, like,
I know,
we're laughing,
you know,
we're laughing and joking, but you don't see the implications here.
No, like, I see this you is thinking. Happening. I see you thinking, and I'm seeing you thinking. The layout of our apartment, where, like, the kitchen wall and the bathroom wall with the toilet are right next to each other. And
tomorrow.
There's the fridge. You could, like, you could drill a hole in there and have, like, this sort of, like, airlock in between.
No,
refrigerated
it's like,
airlock in between.
Tomorrow, you're just gonna walk into the bathroom, and you're gonna be like, why is there a little cabinet and a mini fridge right next to the toilet?
You know what? If we install, like, a bar there as well...
Ooh!
Like, you don't even need to get up from peeing while drinking beer. You can just stay sitting there.
Stay sitting there!
It just goes in one and immediately comes out the other. At least that works with...
If you drink fast enough, you can just be, like, a steady stream.
Yeah. It's like 3 beers in, that's how my body works.
Amazing.
All right.
Still you.
All right. The only world-renowned professor here would be Dr. Eva Mine.
Shoo. Dr. Shoo. Huh? The doctor is that well-known?
I never heard about that.
We don't talk much about
that's ethical... because the Japanese media don't report on their own war crimes.
It is Okko-san's pudding.
I am surrounded by ignoramuses and fools!
Oh my.
He's a world authority on pathology. His name is known the world over. I guess you need to know some things about pathology if you've so many birds living in close quarters with each other.
I am not knowledgeable about any of the world-renowned names in pathology. Mm-hmm. If you were to ask me who are my favorite 3 pathologists, I would say, what's a pathologist?
I mean, I don't know who the most world-renowned pathologists are, but I've met a couple of them, so if you ask me for my favorite ones, I would just name the ones I've met, I guess.
They were nice.
Yeah, they were. Anyway, Nanaki does not even come close.
How about
pathologist.
That? I never knew the doctor was that famous.
Maybe you should ask him about the extinction of humans.
Oh, yeah. But then, why is he working as the doctor for a high school, even if it is a prestigious one?
Because this is actually like an experiment.
Yes.
It's like everyone's been selected and placed there, and this is like...
Just to fuck the human.
Well, fuck with everyone.
Well,
like,
it seems
like
I'm at the center place of this experiment.
A Milgram type experiment.
Today is the school festival. It is Maid Cafe. Oh,
this is different.
Isn't 2-4 doing a haunted house? I'm well known for my reckless nature, so maybe I'll go and scream a little bit.
I feel like this is the first time I've heard about Shell's reckless nature.
Mm-hmm. I think Sakuya's free today too, isn't he? Maybe I should invite him along.
Yeah, maybe you should invite him along.
Should I invite him along?
Yeah, I think you should.
Maybe I should invite him along. Sakuya!
Oh no, not wearing a maid costume.
No, he's not participating. Aww. He's too fancy-pantsy for that.
Do you need something?
You're free today, right? Want to go look at 2-4's haunted house?
Haunted house? A waste of time. Nothing but a foolish charade of commoners by commoners and for commoners.
Not the aristocracy. The bourgeoisie. No, that's not the same thing.
No.
I'm part of the bourgeoisie.
Yeah.
How do you know if you don't go? And besides, isn't keeping an eye on the masses part of a noble bird's job? Is it?
Well, you know, it like the whole Cersei style, stand at the window with your glass of wine, yes. and just
until smirk.
Until someone cuts off your head in the guillotine.
Smirk at them.
Yeah. I suppose it might have some value, since I have no other pressing matters to which I must attend. I shall accompany you. Pressing matters.
Oh my. This is the haunted house. See?
Oh,
it's like
God.
It's like a zombie pigeon.
What is this madness? Folie! Pure folie!
It's a haunted mansion!
What on earth is that? Will we be attacked by hostile ninjas?
No, that's not how... That's ghosts. That's, ninjas and ghosts are two very different things.
If it is a mansion, that implies that a rich person lived in it, which means that the ghost of a former French aristocrat who has been guillotined lives in it now.
That makes so much sense. That could happen. But no, that would be a ninja mansion. This is a ghost mansion. Hmm.
But my nurse told me that any mansion is bound to have ninjas lying in wait inside.
Wait, what? Why would she tell you that?
Because she hates foreigners and has xenophobic views on Japan.
It's like a tiny theme park with a ghost theme, hence haunted.
Oh, foolish! No doubt it was nothing but tricks to scare mere children. We shall enter.
Exciting.
I am no enfant.
Oh, hey, wait!
What trickery is this? Oh, I can't see. Why is it dark in here?
Oh, right. You can't see in the dark, can you? Can pigeons not see in the dark?
I mean, if it's super dark, neither can we.
But do pigeons have worse vision than humans?
Yeah.
Do pigeons have bad night vision?
I think so.
Huh.
Oh, I stepped in something nasty.
It is a commoner.
No, stop! Unend me! Ah! Aye! Aye is actually what French people shout when they're
really
hurt. It's like, ow, but it's spelled aye.
Aye. Sakuya, calm down! No! You're not supposed to kick the poor ghosts.
Oh dear. Let me go!
Pants. I've never seen
pantalon,
him this worried.
Pantalon.
I've never seen him this worked up before. Anyway, I'm glad he enjoyed it. I think we're getting there. We're getting inside those pants. Don't you worry about it. Music class was fun today. Solo tests always make me nervous, but they can be fun too. I sang well today. We have physics next, right? Huh?
Wait, you have never actually attended music class?
No. Sakuya is standing in the music room, staring at the instrument rack. What's wrong, Sakuya?
What do you think of the arts, Monsieur Berquise?
The arch? Where did that come from?
Surely you want such as yourself as an opinion of some kind? What do you think of the art?
Ooh, this is an important question that's masqueraded as an everyday question. Well, I'm not really sure it's something I could put into words just like that. This is a non-committal answer. You bullshit your way out of something that you don't have a good answer to by being all like, oh, you know, it's complicated. You know, it could go either way, really.
Dostoevsky once said that an artist is a man who turns his ear inwards and writes down with zeal what he hears.
Oh, my.
Such a common idea.
He looks angst-ridden. I wonder if something happened.
Hmm.
Maybe we would have been able to have a deep conversation here if I had fucking attended my music classes. Who knows?